where PsychoCorp intentionally designs these things to break right after the warranty period ends. It's all a conspiracy to sell more TVs. They're probably making millions.